that's where we're going, over there where the Lady Washington is. What happens if I I like these bridges. I like these old bridges.
There may be something to do with some of the construction going on over here.
Uh-huh. This one you only need 1 hour advance notice.
I'm straightening. Okay. It's a swing bridge too. Yes, this is fine. You let me know if we're gonna crash into it, okay? I think that's an old gill netter, but I'm not positive. Howdy. Good. Ah, well, wooden fiberglass. Is he still? Oh, there he goes. The way the trees are clipped over there on the right at about the high tide level.
Yeah.
Well, there's another heron there. Hey. I just lean my paddle against me and I'm getting wet. Wet. Yeah, I took it out of the water and allowed it to drip on me while I was trying to take a pic. Oh boy, another neat bridge. I guess this is just concrete, isn't it? Looks like concrete pilings. Well, those old pilings are some old wood ones. Looks like there used to be a swing bridge here. Those trees. Yeah, they are. They're old fruit trees, aren't they? Ooh, good one. Slushy. Picture of all these waves here in the wind. Ooh. Did you say you saw a white cap? Drifting along pretty fast, isn't it? Yeah. Hey, all right. The green herons? Yeah. Yeah, we've heard several. Seen at least one, maybe two. Sure sounded like one.
Opposite leaves that almost clasp the sky. stairs was part of it. We had a square stair too.
Very pretty blossoms.
Yeah.
Ooh, that breeze. Trying to set the camera going and I kind of got wet doing it. It's kind of interesting the way these pilings have turned into little gardens. Look at the ferns on that one. Yeah, they're not 5 feet above your head. Oh yeah. Alder.
Yeah. A lot of many kinds of other kinds of clover.
No, oh, I know. Yeah, it's nice. I want to be over here on this side. Okay, I'm going to look through there. Okay. And the Sylvia, huh? No, it's fine. I'm turning the camera sideways. Oh, there's somebody using the boat ramp over there.